Now, during that small minute where I was talking about Troy McClure, I actually thought of something. I wonder if Johnny Cage has any sort of influence, like, has been influenced by Troy McClure at all. Like, you may remember me from such films. It's like, oh, come on, Cage Rage.
Yes.
And stuff like that. I don't remember any. I just think Johnny Cage is hilarious because it's fucking stupid as one-liners. You just got caged. Yes. Yes, I did. Oh, bomb arms! You just throw them at things and they blow up. The only thing I don't like about bomb arms in this game is they take so goddamn long to blow up. And you will understand my frustrations later. You wanna stop Marioing about and just... You know what? I'm not even gonna blow up that other guy. We're going to throw it there. See how long that takes to blow up. I'll give it a hint. It's a long time. Is there a secret over here? I think there is, actually. Yeah, there's that hungry dude right there. It is doable, and I'm going to do it. Can we get a hell yeah? Oh, ow! That really hurt my only face, you know. I'm gonna need you to not do that, so it's on the yellow. We want to not get run over by dogs. Firstly, how many do you need? That's important. Alright, well, it doesn't even matter. We're gonna try and get them all anyway. We're just gonna cry if however many we need isn't enough. Are you ready, Mario? Here goes. And also, looking back at the footage, it doesn't look too bad. That is a thing. Like, I'm not gonna say it's perfect, you can see a little few points where it seems like it stops. I'm not sure if that's my fault in the game, but you know, for the most part it seems pretty okay. So far the only thing I've ever had issues with is Metang, ironically. 30 star bits. Psh, bitch, I had that before you even needed it. You know, Metang's the only thing I've ever actually had actually, I think I had problems with the holograms in Gomon too, thinking about it. And I have noticed it in Super Smash Bros. Brawl, the opening cutscene. Swear to fucking god, dude. Everything looks okay, so I'm not complaining. My capture card fell. Sorry. Now this is why I hate bomb ops, and in particular, I hate these guys. These are my least favorite character, probably in any Mario game ever, ever! This is the ammo depot, not a garbage dump. What do people think they can just toss their trash here and just magically disappear? Hey, we got plenty of bombs, maybe you could blow them up. Sure. Gee, thanks! So those little, yellow bits, which if you shoot them, that a coin pops up. That's where you're supposed to throw the bombs, and then they'll blow up the trash, and it's great, and that's all there really is to it. But this is why I don't like the fucking bombs, because they take forever to blow up, and as you see, I've got a timer. Why? I don't know, but I have a timer, and it's actually probably not even possible for me to do this. 10 seconds left, I'd like to point out. Wow. Come on. Yep. See, look at that. Look at that. No, no, you gotta do it faster. See, that's why I fucking hate these guys. Firstly, you were doing nothing. There was nothing at any point ever that said how fast I had to do it. I don't even have to do it. I'm doing you a fucking favor, and you're gonna be a little whiny bitch because I was 1 second too fucking slow. Like, I could understand if the planet was about to blow up in 30 seconds or something like that, which there was no point in even doing the trash then anyway, but the fact that you're timing me and you're going to whine because I'm helping you and I was not quick enough, that's just bullshit. I hate it so much. If they come up with a reason as to why I'm timed and why this guy's such a fucking stickler, I could forgive it, but I can't, and that's why I hate these guys. And I'm doing it for him. Like, you could do it. I can't stand it. And the bomb bombs are crap because they take a century, and I've ruined it already, probably. I'm just gonna pretend I- Whoa! What are you doing, Mario? You fucked it up! Actually, you didn't. That kind of worked out. Well done, I guess. Well, hey, it doesn't matter. It's already impossible, actually, because apparently they take longer than 10 seconds to blow up. Yeah, see, it, you might as well just kill myself. Thank you. Who knew the bombs work so well in Industrious Strength Cleaner? Thanks, I owe you big. And you know what you should do is say thank you? You should jump into the nearest black hole and fucking kill yourself. That's what you should do. I don't like you. And he's holding a star. Like, that star could save the universe, but I guess, you know, if you really want to suffer a horrible fate by Bowser and fucking die, you could just keep the star, you know? Why not? Never mind the impending doom that's coming upon our life. Just hold on to the star. You know, I actually realized I should have copied my file and I forgot to do it. But yes, I know, I really passionately hate that guy and those types of missions, because here's the trick for you, it's not the last one. So, it's bullshit, and I hate him. And I hate even more that they actually try to make them likable in Galaxy 2. It annoys me that they want me to like him. No, I can't like him because he's a prick. Okay, I don't care how hard you try. I don't care if he may or may not have made me laugh or done something that other people may or may not have admired. I hate him. Passionately. Now, let's try moving on with this the correct way. And it's on that. Help? Why should I help? What do I get by helping? Do I get something? Well, I mean, you could get a star, you could get to fight Bowser. Oh, that almost. I don't think bombs work on. Hold on, is it on top of him? Let me just stop to think that that actually could have killed this poor chap. That was scary. You could have transformed at any point and just gotten yourself. You could have teleported right out of there. I mean, that's just a thought. Whatever. These are a lot of bombs. Like, am I the only one who notices this? There's a lot of bombs. I'm gonna grab that anyway. I just, usually, I haven't lost one yet, but I just feel more comfortable having one of those. It's one of those, hey, it'll take me twice as long to die now. And that's a thing I hold true. Go right here, boom. I guess on the positive side, we are close to- Oh, get that stuff! We are close to them. We've already actually doubled our star in it. We've increased- We have twice as many stars as we did when we started. Can I not reach that? Do I have to go through the pip? Oh. Well, I mean, I do have to go through the pip, but this is just nonsensical stuff for me. Alright, well, so be it. We will go through the pip. That's certainly... I don't even... Was that a... Okay, that was a cutscene. It was a cutscene showing this nice little sparkly thing. Why, I don't know, but it showed me. And it's like, yo, isn't that cool, JCR? I bet you're... Hold on. I bet you're really jealous of how sparkly it is and how not sparkly you are. Guess what? Thing I want to be sparkly is my teeth and my eyes, because, girl. This reintroduces the cannon. Ow! I bashed my head in. The cannons operate by the pointer, so I mean, I'm not crazy about it, but I feel like it's actually one of the more bearable uses of the pointer. So I'm not too bothered. I have actually rarely ever found it a problem to operate the cannon. I gotta shoot it again. Alright, now I'm having a problem. Go. There we go. Oh, yeah! And boom. Oh, it's a good thing we made it out before that devastating explosion took our life away. Right, Mario? Look, Mario, it's another rocket. I'll give you a hint. There's no Pikmin on this one. Or related to. Do I need this for something? I'm just gonna take it with me. Well, it's a good thing I took it with me, because I actually needed it. I wasn't even sure. I was just carrying a bomb around, just because I could. Mario's lifelong dream is to actually become Bomberman. Now, I'm not sure what happens if you miss this. So you're just hoping I don't miss this. I'm gonna wait for an opening. And then we're gonna shoot, and we're gonna get that star. You ready? Go. We got it. I'm really worried every time that I'm just gonna shoot past it. This is possibly the one last one. Actually, I think there's another one. Well, I mean, I'm gonna make a guess here. And that guess is, after we do this, a comet's gonna appear. That's my guess. Because I'm pretty sure this is the one that they want to comet me with. Again, just a guess. Based on memory from the last few. Oh, hi, how's it going? You want to get out of the hole so I can look at that pretty little bum of yours and then step on it with my own bum? Man, that sounded really strange. I should never say things like that again. Oh, did the killing him do anything, or was that just always there and those two were just right here? Another thing I like about Polestars is you can just totally ignore whatever Polestar you want. Just, you know, just skim right past them. Alright, well, this is a moving platform with bombs. I'm gonna stay right here. And wouldn't you know it, it worked out just dead. These guys got a thorn on them that says, hey Mario, if you jump on me and you don't have Spike Shield, then you're fucked. Now come here. And they're bigger than the other guys. We gotta have them electrocute to death. Come here! I don't like these guys too much just because they don't do what the hell I want them to do. Also, another thing I forgot to mention is each time you spin, things will spin with you. So watch Luma. Dance, Luma! Dance! Even that guy back there is dancing. And I'm gonna do it right here with this guy too. Dance! Come on, dance. Yeah, there you go. There you go. So everything shakes with you. That's a nice little minor detail. I mean, I'm pretty sure everyone under the sun knew that. But I wanted to say it because I like it. The only thing that does not dance is coins, star bits, bad guys, and what else is there? I don't know. I was trying to think of something funny, but I couldn't, so yeah. Alright, here is gravity that we hit with a switch. And then the wall changes. We redecorate, right? Sweet. What happens if we go up here? Oh, is this progress line? Did we just skip everything? That is so great that I actually may or may not have just shit myself. It's up to you if I have or not. Oh. Do you think I did? Press 1 for yes. Actually, wait, don't do that. We could have easily ended up as Mario Beef Jerky. And I don't think Mario Beef Jerky would be even a good beef jerky. I think it would be the kind of beef jerky that would be taken off the shelves because people would be like, yo, this is made out of Mario. And then Bowser would be like, good! And he'd be the only customer. Alright, so it doesn't touch me as long as I'm here. Alright, well, it's a good thing that I did plenty of jumps. How's that going for you? I just jumped on your head. And you served me quite well. You know, you actually didn't really have to wait on the lift, Mario. You could have walked off there at any point. Come here. No, I really need you to stop boinging me. Alright, we're almost there, right? Just go over there. There you go. Isn't that great? You just died a painful death, but it's okay. It's okay because I'm Mario. Holy crap. Oh no, Mario! I was actually really concerned. And more explosions. Mario doesn't look at explosions. He's too hardcore for that. Let's just jump right over this. And that... Hold on, was there a thing up there? I don't know. I guess we'll never know now. Let's jump up. And then go here. If you look up, you can see him just like circling above the area. It's like, man, I really think about spinning a lot. There you go, that'll work. When he bleeps enough, he pulls out his ravaging buzzsaw. That's all this guy is, he's just a giant buzzsaw. It's kind of a horrifying Mario enemy, if you think about it. Ow, I've been foiled by something, I don't even know what. Did you get buzzsawed in the bottom, Mario? If so, I'm terribly sorry, but I'm trying to hit this guy. There we go, we did it! Oh look, there's a thing back there! You see it? Oh. Actually, you know what, I should show this. If you pay him 30 star bits, you can get one of the two. Either a 1-up or extra health. But I don't believe in wasting star bits, so there you go. I didn't even need it anyway. I mean, I still haven't needed it ever. Fucking Mario.